Hi folks, today I bring you a small proof of concept with an indicator panel which I believe as a part of a router or a switch. It has 32 LEDs, controller by 474LES164 integrated circuits. While there is nothing new to reveal about the 74LES164 commons, it demonstrates how it is possible to use such a panel and have and represent alphanumeric characters. Each LED has a 330 ohms resistor across the QX pins of the 74LES164. The clock pin is common to all ICs, as is the clear. The data is cascaded as usual. The first IC receives the data in the AB out of the Q7 to AB of the second IC and so on. Of course, you can construct your own panel based on the concept, but please do a matrix of the 5x7 is only one more IC and help a draw of alphanumeric charts.